And from an X Factor judge to an X Factor winner, we sent Georgia Locke to the clothes show to meet up with Alexandra Burke for a day of shopping. Lucky ladies.
Hi, I'm Georgia Locke, better known as Sadie J, or you might recognise me from CBBC's Friday Download. Now, I've always been mad on clothes and I love experimenting with new styles. So I've come here to the Clothes Show Live in Birmingham to see what's in store for the fashion world of 2012. This is one of the biggest catwalk shows in the country, and it's a pretty big deal in the UK's fashion calendar. Complete with the newest, coolest trends, I just don't know where to start. I've always loved fashion, even before I started presenting Friday Download, so this is really my kind of place. Now, I'm on a mission to find two must-have outfits, one for a boy and one for a girl, in preparation for 2012. Well, a girl's got to be prepared. So, what's going to be next year's must-haves? Before I go hunting, I'm going to hook up with a like-minded fashion fan who's going to give me the lowdown on what's here and what's hot. Someone who had a whole 5 costume changes in her last live show. It's bad girl herself, Alexandra Burke. She's come here today to open the show in Birmingham, and I can't wait to talk to her about all things fashion. Alexandra is a real fashion fanatic. She's even designed her own clothing range. So this is a girl who's really in the know when it comes to style. Basically, I'm on a mission to find an outfit for a boy and a girl for next year and what's going to be really on trend and stuff. Now, I hear because you do some designing yourselves.
Yeah. So. I love it. Yeah, well, I mean, I've done a couple of designs. I'm really, really into fashion and I love everything about fashion. I've recently done the dress for Children in Need and
That's
designed
so cool.
it. And it's actually in stores.
So if you could give me some advice on like what's going to be on trend next year for like girls and boys.
I really think for the girls, it's always going to be, I mean, I love colour, so I think that the next season is going to be all about neon colours, bright, bold, in
okay.
your face, very, you know, dramatic and energetic, you know, showing that you can wear a bit of colour, a bit of orange, a bit of pink.
Yeah.
Hot pink, my favourite colour.
Hot pink, love
it. It goes far. It definitely goes far.
Awesome.
And for men and boys, quite earthy colours, quite toned down,
okay.
very Native American, you know, it's even though it's going to be summer, it's all about the kind of the long sleeve a little bit, maybe the V-necks as well.
Okay, well, that sounds really cool.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, well, let's get started. I'll see you later. Thank you.
Kiss me, I'm your mannequin. J'adore Vivienne habillée, moi. Gucci, Fendi et Prada. Valentino, Armani, tu.
Thank you. Thanks so much, thank you. This one, please. Thank you. Okay, this one, please. Oh, what is it? Perfect. Bye. Okay, well, I'm back.
You have been shopping.
Yeah, it's been good. Okay, so this is the girls' outfit.
Lovely.
I thought it'd be good. So we've got like quite neon, like bright pink.
That's
top.
What I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Yes, and you know it's my favourite colour.
Yeah,
love that.
Really, I thought it was really cool. And then also it's got like a neon sky as well. It's quite like bodycon as well, which I thought was cool.
And bodycon is something that's definitely going to be
yeah.
well done. Yeah,
Thank you.
You are on point today, babe.
Yeah, I thought it was really nice.
Love that.
Okay, so for the boys, got quite like
I'm already
like Native
it.
American
yes.
kind of print.
Yes.
And where's my boy's
stuff?
This jumper
is pretty awesome.
Okay, here we go. So like quite earthy colours.
Gorgeous.
And yeah, I thought it was cool.
You've done well. I mean, I
Thank
would
you.
Even wear this, to be honest.
You would wear this?
I would wear this, to
well,
be fair.
I
really, really would. There we go.
So you think I've done all right then?
I think you've done an amazing job. High five, thanks. Well done.
Thanks. Next year it's going to be all about neon for the girls and Native American prints for the boys. And I'm pretty confident that come next summer, I'm going to look up to date and ready to go. And I've got these outfits to give to the boys as well. See you on Friday Download.